good morning, and thanks for giving me the opportunity to talk to you about my daughter, Caroline. Caroline is 9 years old, 8 years old, sorry, soon to be nine, 8 years old. She has cerebral palsy and has been writing at Agape for about 9 months. Caroline had a chance to do some writing when she was younger. We took some time away from that, and then I started in Agape about 9 months ago. And so, first time driving up to Agape, you see her look over and see the horses, and she lights up. And it's been a while since we had seen, and when she was, just the way she lights up when she's around horses. And so over the past 9 months, you see her confidence grow, you see her kind of get back into it, take care of them, and everything from clean up the hooves to brush them down, and see her take ownership of that. And then about 3 weeks ago, I look up and wow, she was riding by herself. The folks, the volunteers were right there next to her, and she was in control of that horse. And afterwards, I talked to her, and Caroline, wow, look, you were doing that. And she looked at me and went, yeah, I did. Like, it was no big deal. And although verbally she didn't make a big deal out of it, you saw it in the way she walked and carried herself. And just shined a little bit brighter than she already does, which is quite a bit. And so for Caroline, Agape is truly what that word means, that love. And it affects her in every way, physically, emotionally, spiritually. And you see a new young boy come into the group, and automatically Caroline wants to try to help him and instruct and teach him how to best where to hold the reins and some of the other things. And so just another example of how built that community as well. So thank you for everything you guys do. Thank you for everything that Agape is to Caroline, to me, to our family, and to so many other people.